Hello, this is Jacob from the TNT. Welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play video. And we were building the house and we were finishing doing this. I said I wanted to do a ladder because I didn't feel like doing the staircases again. So let's go ahead and do this. I thought my game was just glitched. I would have been so mad. And let's just do this. Hopefully that's even. Well, actually, we're going to place that there, so it's not really that big of a deal. Because we're going to place a ladder going down. But first there will be a door, of course. So let's go ahead and get a door. I'm so not used to this. Now let's place it down leading to here. At least like that. And then you come down the ladder. Then there will be a cobblestoney. I think a cobblestone room would look pretty nice. You gotta take a break from always just wood. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6. Speaking of that, if you are watching this video, please don't guide this. Please don't take this as a guide because on creative mode, because I'm doing actually very horrible at this. My house is looking okay. It's just that I'm not okay. Why can I not fly? I don't know. There we go. I can fly then. And let's make it at least about this wide out. I want to make it like a cobblestone room, kind of. Because I'm tired of always doing wood. And you gotta have some cobblestone in your house. Because it just ruins it as just always wood. This is like the 7th episode on just building my house. Seriously, building a house. I'm about to switch this to peaceful. That thing's getting on my nerves. And then I'll do it whenever I'm done. I really want to ride a horse sometime. It would be quite fun. Like, have a friend join and then we can ride horses and race each other. We should make a horse game. A little mini game. That would be nice and fun. Let's just not, let's write that on my notebook real quick. A horse mini game. There we go. So I wrote that on my my tablet. So I can write that down on my tablet. So yeah. Now we have down that. So let's make it some wood. Let's at least do this kind of wood for once, and then use the glass panes. So let's first do cobblestone. And let's place the door right where the ladder's at. And then, I have an itch. I've itched last video too, so, let's place one right here, one right over here. That's looking very weird, but we're not going to be doing that, so, let's go ahead and put that there. Let's do this, and here. There we go, so that looks quite nice. Let's go ahead and do wood all the way around it. So yeah, this is going very well. We have did do this a lot often. We've already wasted 3 minutes. Not wasted, we've pretty much built some. Let's go ahead and switch it today because it's almost night again. I'm not even sleeping. That's how much I don't want to do it. And then let's go down here and get a door. We'll still use the oak for now. We might use that for another time. And let's, preparing to autosave. Open to autosave. I don't like autosave, but sometimes it helps, so that's good. Then we will have a room called the Love Garden. So mainly whoever comments something funny, or, you know, something like that funny or hilarious to me, I will add them to the Love Garden. There will be a little heart, and then I'll put signs down, and that's where it will be. Let's make it out of wool, and then we'll put a little sign that says Jacob's Love Garden. That would look quite nice. Let's put that there. Let's place it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. On this side too, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then let's place it down this much. At least this should be good. And then place it over here. We have to make sure it's even so we don't go past it or we'll have to break it. Let's put the wood so we know here's that and then here's this. So So we'll mostly switch. Let me just put it closer to the wood, because I want to switch a lot, so, yeah. We don't have to. Then it'll be a straight, full line going. Like this. I don't know if I should place the wood on the signs that I'm making for the love garden on the grass or the wood. I'm mostly recommending the grass. I meant the wood. Well, not the wood, but the grass, because it acts like real life. The grass, you just stick something in it. And then in wood, it would be very hard, so it makes it more-ish realistic, I would say. That would be quite good to do. We have did lots of videos. I think this might be the end of my house, actually, to tell you the truth. Let's place this, and then we'll have the fence gate here. Let's place that there so no animals can get in our way whenever we're trying to read a sign or something. There might be a googly in it, but it's not too far. We can see this, and in a little background, we can see part of that. We can see part of this room and Love Garden. That's a pretty good view. And we'll place it right here, the sign, and place that. That's where my path will go. And I just grabbed an egg. I don't know where I got the egg from. Probably chicken. It's been 6 minutes. That's not too bad. Now let's place it at least right here, because it's going to be in the grass. And I've already knew how to make a heart for many days and weeks, because hearts are very, very easy to make. I want to do it like this, but I think that might be too big. And then put this here, then break it up one. And then when the tunic hits the middle, that's whenever it breaks. And it goes down like this, and then it comes back up like that. With that. Okay, that really looks like a heart. In Minecraft, those are probably really hard to make. Let's put down Jacob's Love Garden. Let's put just Jacob's. Well, we can put Jacob's Love Garden now. So let's put Jacob's Love Garden. And then let's go back down and garden. Let's put garden here. Let's put a capital G just in case garden. So this will be our garden. I don't know if you can see that I'm spelling it fully, but here it says, I don't know if you can read, but it says Jacob's Love Garden. It says the G, it's, if you can't tell, it's a G, but Jacob's Love Garden. Then we'll put some torches around it, like this, on it. Would that be quite nice? I think that would be quite nice. Then we'll place the signs, but we're not going to do that yet. We did about just run out of time in this video. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. And please do everything like I say. And I hope you did enjoy this video. I'll see you all later. Bye!